Dear friends of CBF, I am Father Johnson, representing Bible Commission of Kerala Catholic Bishops Council, India. The church in Kerala comprises of three different liturgical traditions: Syro Malabar Church, Syro Malankara Church, which goes back to the Apostle Saint Thomas, and the Latin Church, who are proud of the missionary activities of Francis Xavier. In general, the church in Kerala is very vibrant and deeply rooted in the faith. Therefore, the Bible Commission caters to the needs of this vibrant church. We have different programs such as publishing the Bibles and study books, conducting courses, and taking care of the youth. The Bible Commission has its own translation of the Bible in our language, and now we are preparing a new translation directly from the source languages Hebrew, Greek, and Aramaic by a dedicated team of scholars. We also have published many study books on the Bible. We are also preparing the interlinear of the Bible so as to help the people to go to the source text. In this regard, we also have published books on Hebrew and Greek grammars. And we conduct different programs, study programs for the people. We have a Bible correspondence course in which there are up to now 13,000 participants. We have published 45 booklets. And after completing the course, the participants get a diploma certificate from the Bible Commission of Kerala. We have published Bibles in different formats. We have also audio Bible, and we have Bible in video format for the deaf and dumb, and we have also Braille Bible for the blind, and we have also now a computer-based Bible program for the blind. We arrange weekly Bible courses here at the center, and also we conduct often many Bible courses at the center and different parts of Kerala. And one of the most popular programs of the Bible Commission in Kerala is our Logos Quiz. We conduct this Logos Quiz, a study program, in four different languages. And every year, almost 550,000 people participate in this program. This is a very interesting and beautiful means of evangelization. We have also Bible Art Festival to attract the young and the children to the Bible. Now they conduct dramas and paintings or musical programs so as to help the people, the children, to come to the Bible. In every year, we give award to different fields of in the Bible. For example, Bible and literature, Bible and art, and biblical studies, Bible and media, etc. The Bible Commission takes initiative to bring people to the Bible through different means. Perhaps it is not an exaggeration to say that the church in Kerala is the most literate with regard to the Bible.